I roll around in a wheelchair, but I know that somebody else may have an invisible disability that I don't know about. They could have a respiratory illness that I don't know about that I can't physically see. So if you're telling me that the simplest way to help somebody is to just cover my mouth, yeah, that's simple. It's so easy. It's such a low effort compared to what we're asking, you know, medical healthcare providers to do. They're just asking me to cover my mouth. Yeah, you got it.